Your campaign.
RoyNeil hasn't been a Washington lobbyist for 4 years, first of all. And, you know, you can savage RoyNeil all you want, and he'll continue to be good for
the country. It's not savaging RoyNeil, it's just talking about what he's done.
Compensation. This is not about RoyNeil. This is about changing this country. This is about standing up for what you think is right, first of all.
When Roy was head of the United States Telecom Association,
he'll continue to be good for the country. And I think that would have been a tremendous team.
RoyNeil, it's just talking about what he's done.
Compensation. This is not about RoyNeil. This is about changing
about Mr.
this
Neal
country.
When he left the White
this
House
is about
to become Democrats. RoyNeil,
right.
Most recently, when the White
Roy
House
was head of the United States Telecom
as president of the lobbying arm of regional
and
local
I think that
telephone
would have been a tremendous
company, White House officials from lobbying Congress, which Mr. Neal, with dizzying candor, said he intended to do the all your supporters
the
who signed
sure on the trains ran
to
time and having joke.
Our, take our country back.
First of all,
put a Washington lobbyist in charge of your campaign.
RoyNeil hasn't been a Washington lobbyist for 4 years, first of all. And, you know, you can savage RoyNeil all you want.